Hi friends, an old woman was sitting in a seat and traveling in a bus. One grumpy looking, fat, bulky guy came with 3-4 bags and he came and sat on that seat next to her and he dropped all those bags and those bags almost fell on her, legs. The lady looked at him and smiled and she tried to adjust and then she sat there. She didn't show her expression of inconvenience, discomfort or unhappiness or irritation or frustration, anger to that person. A young woman who was sitting a little far away, she was watching all this. And then that young woman came and asked this old woman, "This guy came and sat without taking a permission next to you. He dropped all those bags and in such an uncomfortable manner he came and sat. And did you not get angry? Were you not irritated?" The old woman smiled and said, "No, my trip is very short. I'm going to get down at the next station. It's not worth expressing my displeasure to this person. I'm going to go off. Little while, it's okay to adjust." She smiled and she got down and went. So this young woman started to think, what did this old woman say? "My trip is very short. I'm going to get down next stop. It's not worth an argument or expressing displeasure to this person." Don't you think our life trip too is short? Our journey is also very, very short. And when someone says something is not okay, we get angry. Tell yourself that our trip also is very short and our journey is going to end soon and we're going to get down. Sometime our neighbor, they come and shout at us. And when you get angry, tell yourself, "My trip is small. I'm going to get down to the next stop. It's not worth fighting with this person." Sometime people, they shout at you. They cheat you. They betray you. They backstab you. And whenever you feel hurt, whenever you feel bad, tell yourself, "My trip is very small, very short. I'm going to get down at the next stop. It's not worth having this trip." And you will have a lot of solace, peace, tranquility, happiness inside you. Never ever you get irritated. And you say, "Jaisamma, it's very easy to say, but is it really practicable?" That's what we're trying to do as a human being. See, all our elders, they were not told anything which is not practicable. Yes, if it was easy, then everybody would have followed it. Difficult. But we have to make it a part of our life. We have to be conscious. We have to think every second, every minute as to how can I control my emotions? How can I control my anger? And how can I control my talk? We have to have control. It's not easy, but it's not impossible. Whether you read Bible, Bhagavad Gita, or Quran, or Guru Granth Sahib, you read any spiritual book, they all will tell you what is the right path to lead in life, because we don't know when our end is going to come. So we have a date of birth. Naturally, there will be date of expiry. That could be tomorrow. It could be next month. It could be next year. It could be after 5 years. We don't know, because death doesn't come by telling us. There's no warning until unless you are meeting with an accident. It just comes. So in this short span of time, is it worth having so much of displeasure, spoiling relationships, peace of mind? Ask yourself this question. And any time you get frustrated, tell yourself, remember that old woman who said, "My trip is very short. I'm going to get down at the next stop. It's not worth picking a fight with this guy." She told, very profound. Think about it. What do you say? Jaisamma signing off. Bye-bye.